we cannot predict tomorrow, but we can so-called prepare for it. So for me, you know, at this age, what happened if I cannot do my technical stuff? What happened if I can't do my current job? So I have to do a planning. What kind of skills that I need to take in order to assist me for the rest of my life?